In Orlando, we showed you this video yesterday of a tornado that moved through parts of downtown. Well, today the National Weather Service confirmed that was an EF1 tornado with wind speeds that peaked between 100 and 105 miles per hour. The tornado started as a waterspout. Some damage was reported, including downed power lines, but the city confirmed no one was hurt. Well, now let's take a deeper dive and look at the National Weather Service's process to determine whether or not a tornado hit an area and what its strength rating is. It mostly has to do with damage. So, by the way, all this information comes straight from the NWS itself. For tornadoes, they look at the pattern of damage, not how much damage was done. The service specifically looks at large uprooted trees rather than smaller branches or trees snapped in half, and specifically looks at the way that those trees have fallen. So this picture also from the NWS shows the kind of tree damage that tornadoes cause. Surveyors look for a convergent pattern, meaning the trees fall towards each other, often crossing each other too because of the way the winds are from the tornado. Now, we saw this exact damage in our area when a tornado hit Kathleen last year.